EA Sports. It's in the game.
Hi, I'm Richie McKay, University of New Mexico basketball, and I'm in the game.
NCAA March Madness 2005.
USC controls the tip for a chance at drawing first blood.
High post screen. So effective, that screen.
Great footwork defensively. He guesses right off the dribble.
Wow, the defense is doing a great job of fighting through screens to deny easy looks at the baskets, Brad.
Number three handles the pass. There's a high screen. Number one fakes the block. Block shot out of bounds. So they'll inbound on the near sideline. Controlling the ball. Gave it up. He up fakes.
Offensively. I'm coaching. He's sitting next to me as an assistant coach. He's pounding the ball to the deck. Where's he going?
Time to pick up the defense here now. We'll let her rip. In and out. Number 22 receives the ball. Great defensive move, stopping the dribble to deny penetration. He unloads a three. Shot off. Number three handles the feed.
Nice high post screen.
Almost came up with a steal. He lets it go. Bounces off. Number 23 with a double clutch.
Pressure that basketball, help one another, communicate.
Inside, the small forward receives the pass.
Nice job to create the angle using the glass.
There's the pick, there's the roll. Left of the circle, and he misses the shot. Fed the low block. Got it. Let's see if they can get a good shot this trip. Blocked. Nice job defensively. Tries for two. Nice shot. Inside. Let's her rip. Number three makes the finger roll off the window. He throws up the shot. He missed. Boy, they've got some pressure way on the outside. Good job defensively. Looks at the three.
That one's off.
Number one with the fake. Buries it home. He gets another one to go.
This is a shooting clinic, my friend.
Entry pass in the paint.
There's a nice block from behind, Dick.
Yeah, that's good timing for the defense.
Trying to pack it inside.
Pressure in the basketball.
Number 45 steals the ball. Little bump defensively. Cross court. Number one unloads a three.
Stop the ball. Somebody stop the ball.
On the elbow, they feed down to the low block. He gets the rejection. Number 45 in the post. Goes up for two. Comes up short. Number 15 gets the rejection. Dribble, drive, and now that's good. He shoots from the baseline, and he can't hit the shot. Get the D to bite. Number 21 blocks the shot. He blocks the shot. Can he beat him to the bucket? 9 seconds left on the shot clock.
Jam City, baby. That's a rim rocker.
For the deuce.
How many bricks have we seen? Will somebody make a jump shot, please?
He makes a nice shot fake. Looking for the foul. Contact causes the shot to come off.
Up and inside.
He shoots. He doesn't get the hoop. Nearly every single shot has been a challenge so far, Dick.
Hey, the defense is really ready for action, baby.
Down in the low block. Shoots. Oh, yes. Stolen ball. Number 21 gets the ball.
Great job of rotating back. Now they got numbers.
The shooting guard takes the feed. Makes the shot. He strokes it. He missed.
The defense is refusing to get caught up in those screens, Brad.
Feed the low post. Puts up the shot. Number 21 off the backboard. Now the drive all the way in. Number 15 with a one-handed jam.
two. Buried it. Dick, they really need to get something going in a hurry here.
Yeah, call a timeout and get your boys into the game, Brad.
He makes the block. Number 21 with a one-handed slam. Number 21 gets up to make the block.
There's the drive. Open lane.
He gets it to fall. Not this time. Shot clock is dead. From the baseline. Great shot. Number one puts up the tray.
Let us show you the replay on that one.
The Trojans trail by 17. It has definitely been an interesting first half. Any plays, Dick, in particular that stand out for you?
I love this dunk right here, Brad. Highlight of the half for me. I'd love to see more of this in the second half.
It's time to get back to the court, Dick, and see how the second half plays out. That one. He rejects it. It's tipped. Number three is pounded on his way up. To the line. He misses his first shot. He gets it to go. Up the shot looking for contact. Challenging like that really makes the offense think twice about putting the shot up.
It's really almost as good as a block.
Gets it to go.
Hey, I thought the mascot was going out on the court after the last dunk. He doesn't want to see any more dunks unless it's from his team doing a dunk.
He looks to knock it in. Great control off the contact for the bucket. Three-pointer. It's good.
Look at this effort.
Baseline jumper. Can't get it to go. He gets the rejection. on the drive, trying to throw it in. Number 23 with a double pump. Fakes a jumper. Blocked.
Nice job of penetrating.
They get that rejected.
He wants it.
He's asking for it on the low block, and they don't get it to him. He shoots from outside. He hits it. Number 15 gets the rejection. Take the shot. He swats the ball away. Number one picks up the foul. Number three is going to the line. He missed it. Makes his second shot. Look good. Number one goes for three. It's no good. They almost threw it away.
Gonna come easy tonight, baby.
They are really playing for keeps. He drains it. This one has really gotten ugly, my friend.
Yeah, it's all but over unless things change in a hurry.
From three-point range, it sticks. Number three is called for the foul. Number one to the line, shooting three. He makes the first. Second one, good. Hits the third shot. The Bruins lead by 17. Sinks it.
My goodness, Mr. Nestler, that was phenomenal, baby.
He pulls the trigger. Got it. Tries the three. He drains the bucket. Shoot. Range the shot. misses from downtown. Strips the ball. There's the fake. They had a shot block. Number one gets the pass, and he bricks the shot. From behind the arc.
I'd like to see how long they can keep this up.
Attempts a two. It won't fall. Dick, how do these guys stay so fresh on defense?
Hey, three words, Brad. Rotation, rotation, and rotation. They're playing like a true team out there, supporting one another when there's a breakdown.
With a deep shot from outside. The penetration inside drains it.
Good aggressive defense on a weak side denying the pass.
From three-point territory, in and out. There's a double team waiting there. Ten seconds showing on the shot clock. Number three is charged with the foul.
Good defensive pressure. Head right on the ball, drive him to the spot you like to take him and then beat him.
Number 21 makes a great move to draw the foul. To the charity stripe. Makes the foul shot. He got it. Number five is whistled for the foul. Count that as a personal foul. That's a foul. Number four makes his first appearance.
I tell you, this youngster can provide a spark on either side of the floor, Brad.
Obvious foul. UCLA is now in the bonus. Need to make that. Too physical. Number 15 goes to the charity stripe. Misses the front end of the one and one. He can't get the bucket to fall. Timeout. The second slowly ticking away here, Dick.
Hey, they got to trim this lead if they want to have a chance to win this thing.
It'll be interesting to see the level of energy, Dick, when they come out of this timeout. Number 45 gets a hand in the way. Thank you. the small forward with the ball. They have to start making some crisper passes there.
Yeah, these guys are going after everything, Brad.
Great block from behind, Dick.
Help side did their jobs, Brad.
UCLA comes away with the W in this matchup.
They expected to be the victor. They just didn't expect it to be this close.
Dick, what was the Pontiac game-changing performance in your mind?
Hey, my vote for highlight of the night goes to this dunk, Mr. Nestler.
It was almost as if that dunk ensured victory because they seemed like a different, more confident team out there, and they carried that through to the final buzzer. This game is history, Mr. Vitale. On behalf of Dick and myself, Brad Nestler saying good night.